I ran a dry rot repair here. You can see it's pretty badly dry rot, and it's right at the edge. Typically, a lot of times, the reason you get these type of dry rots is through your rake edge tiles and the junctions between with gaps like this right here. A lot of times, water just drips down here under this rake edge tile, and you got the wood material underneath there, and that's what kind of what caused that to dry rot, really. But